Chapter 12. Five colours blind the eye. Five notes deafen the ear. Five flavours make the palate go stale. Too much activity deranges the mind. Too much wealth causes crime. The master acts on what she feels, and not what she sees. She shuns the latter, and prefers to seek the former.